It then became the game of the miners, the steelworkers, the tinplate workers. Everybody took it on, you know, absolutely classless. And it has been that ever since. I think in England, it's fair to say, and in Scotland, it's the game for the former pupils, largely. And to a large extent, this is the case in Ireland.